way.
Everybody is buying themselves.
Yeah.
Everybody
is
selling
to buy. That's the way. I'm not talking about, because that will be a different session. Because we are talking, this is the common, because my topic should be based on three. I have health problems, finance problem, and relationship problem. Based on that, my topic starts. We'll discuss one by one after some time. So what is this NQDQ? I hope the experienced people can say, what is that? What is NQDQ?
Money quotient.
Money quotient is done.
Money quotient.
No, money quotient is done, right? Pardon? Yeah. No. Why should I repeat here again?
No, spiritual quotient.
Huh? Moral and spiritual, there's nothing much difference, I think. I hope. Pardon? All this comes within a spiritual quotient. This is what I am talking about, is I don't want to take much time. NQDQ is nothing but, yeah, tell me, sir.
NQ is motivation.
Motivation. No. It's part of SQ. Yes, anyone? It is marriage quotient and dating quotient. Yeah. Is anything wrong?
No.
Right? People should have that quality, right? Because what I mean to say is, you achieve everything. You failed in this way, in this part.
Life is zero.
Life is zero. See? Life is zero. Now talk about Tiger Woods. What happens? Just everything. You have achieved everything in his life, right? Become one of the richest person. But one negative quality is, now he lost all his integrity, everything. Now he was part of brand ambassador of Accenture. Accenture used to pay $12 billion per year. Now the contract has been lost. What happens? Itne sare achieve karne ke baad, he has lost everything. Tag here, I'm a Switzerland based company. He used to pay $6 billion per year. Lost the contract. Now think. If you lost that one part, you will lose everything in this area. Talking about Saini Ahuja, what happens? Is only God can save him to get a new film offer. But now he has shifted to Delhi because of that one area. So this is NQ for married peoples and DQ for unmarried peoples. Only difference is that. That's why I kept. Yeah, pardon? Dating quotient. Dating. What do you mean by young people? Ab dekha kuch logon ko aap dekhoge, young guys, they have 2, 3, 4 girlfriends very easily. But kuch ladke aap hum log dekhenge, they don't even have one girlfriend. But you will find a lot of guys having 3, 4 girlfriends also. What is the reason?
What is your experience?
Smart. Yeah, that's smart way. They know the smart way. Pardon?
It's not.
He admits. Yeah. But he wants. Yeah.
It's not that external.
Yeah. Yeah, right. That I mean. Yeah. What is the use? What is the use? Even in
single.
Yeah. Yeah. So that is the thing.
Now,
what I'm talking in terms of is common man's life. I'm not comparing with Abdul Kalam. Those people, very common people, very rare, what I mean to say. But even he, once in a Singapore university, one lady asked him, ki aap itne din aap shaadi kyun nahi kiye? Aap shaadi kab karna chahte ho? You know what is his answer? He told कि मेरे को मिजाइल बनाने में बहुत आसान लगता है मिजाइल बनाने में बहुत आसान लगता है कंपेयर टू विंग अ लेडी सो दैट्स द थिंग दैट्स द स्ट्रेंथ व्हाट आई मीन टू से इज पैशन द थ्री इडियट्स का बेसिक एग्जांपल जो हुआ है थ्री फ्रेंड्स दे हैव डिफरेंट नेचर वन पर्सन हैविंग ऑल पैशंस अदर फ्रेंड डजंट हैव दैट पैशंस दैट पैशन इज इन फोटोग्राफी He excels in photography. One person is good in engineering. He excels in good engineering. Other person has a lot of fear. So that's why he's getting filled. You must know that passions. The earlier you know your passion, the success comes very easily. And he knows that passion very early age in life. So that's why he became a great scientist and ultimately become a president. It's all his decisions. The decision you take that affects your future. So that is the difference between the great personality. What they do, they have all mixture of all these things. When it is balanced, I'm not going to say you become spiritual question means you become saint. If your spiritual question get increased, you become Ramdev Baba. There's another thing, it's not visible, it's KQ. It's knowledge quotient. You need to gain knowledge as much as possible. The development, what I say, is enhancement. You must be a learner for lifetime. The more you learn, your personality get increased day by day. So, the more KQ, you become President Abdul Kalam. That's gone to that level. He enhanced his knowledge quotient as much as possible. That you become a scientist. But for a common man, you don't need to be master in any particular area. You need to be balanced. When you become a balance, the success comes automatically. You don't need to be very highly courageous or highly having a lot of money and all these things. Balance is everything in this world. So we'll go to the next part. What is the winning personality? Now you got the what I'm saying, based on all this, my topics, based on all these questions. How to develop those questions slowly and easily so that you'll achieve your success as fast as early. So we'll start with the foundation. What is winning personality? A winner is like gold, is always pure and fine. And you know, a 24 carats gold is nothing but a pure gold, right? Right? So, just check out the qualities. The 24 carats gold means I've developed 24 qualities required for to become a winner or to become a great person. As a common man, don't compare with all the great qualities, but as a common man, you need to decide, you need to check out which ones are strong and which needs to be polished. Which needs to be enhanced. Everyone has strong point, everyone has strength, and everyone has weaknesses. You need to define, you need to determine which one is lacking in you, and that needs to be enhanced. The first part is, the first quality out of 25 carats gold is be yourself. What does it mean? Be yourself. What does it mean?
It means do not pretend to be what you are not.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I always say, do not pretend to be what you are not.
Yeah.
Like for example, your pen is very charcoal.
Yeah.
Don't try to be like a mess that.
Yeah.
So you are made in a natural way.
Yeah.
Be there.
Yeah. So, the other thing, be yourself means, whatever you have, be yourself. A lot of people in our young people will say, dusron dikhane ke liye, you tell a lot of lies. But you don't know, time will come, one day you will be exposed also. So whatever you are, just show that. If you don't know something, let it be. Be yourself. Don't try to impress others. Kuch log hota hai na, wo impress karne ke liye, idhar udhar ko bolte rahenge. Main ye hoon, main wo hoon, mera baap wo hai. So these are the qualities. Maybe today you may try to impress someone. But ek din, two din, teen din, main ek mahina, ek saal ke baad, will be exposed. Because action speaks louder than words. After action se hi pata chal jata hai ki aadmi hai. Jo rich aadmi hai, wo to dikhayega, wo aayega. He'll show his strength. But jo poor aadmi hai, he'll show ki mera ye pass ye hai, ye hai. Ek do din wo dikha sakta hai, kuch saving kiya hoga, usse he can show. He can give a big party. He can impress someone that I have this much money. But how long? Time will come, he will be exposed, right? So whatever you are, if you show that, you will be respected everywhere in this world. Now example I have given, be yourself. Why I have given these two pictures? I hope.
Yeah. I hope they get both were from a very poor family.
Huh.
Both of them.
Yeah.
Okay,
no problem, that's correct. But there is some similarity between these two persons.
In
1995, he became president and elected He is a minority, right? But elected by a party who is against that community. I hope you understand, right? I don't have to say because I don't believe in religions. I believe in spiritualism.
That's what it is, they are not against that.
No.